There is an invasive insect that is endangering our agriculture and our forests. The spotted lanternfly has now surfaced in multiple areas in Massachusetts, and we need your help to stop its spread. This video will help you identify the spotted lanternfly, from egg to nymph to adult, explain where it might show up, and what to do when you find one. What you need to look for depends on the time of year. It's important that you can identify spotted lanternfly at various points in its life cycle. September through June, check for spotted lanternfly egg masses, which look like a splotch of mud or a lichen. Egg masses are about an inch long, flat, and rectangular, and are typically covered with a gray or beige waxy coating. They contain several rows of eggs that are seed-like and roughly the size of a sharpened pencil point. May through July, search for nymphs, which are the younger, wingless version of adult spotted lanternflies. Look for these nymphs crawling up and down trees, especially Tree of Heaven. If the nymphs are very young, they are tiny, black, and covered with white spots. July through September, the older, wingless nymphs get bigger and eventually turn red with black and white spots. August through December, look for the adult spotted lanternfly. It's at least an inch long, with grayish wings and black spots, and a set of hind wings underneath, marked with a large red patch. As you can see, slowing the spread of spotted lanternfly is a year-round activity. Now that you know what to look for and when, here's where you can find them. Spotted lanternfly nymphs and adults can hitchhike on or in vehicles, and their egg masses can be found on any flat surface. Check your vehicle's exterior, including any attached trailers or hitches. Inspect around your vehicle from top to bottom, including the roof. Look at flat surfaces and potential hiding places, like wheel wells, near windshield wiper blades, or behind license plates. Check the front grille, bumpers, the roof, and truck beds and caps. Any gaps or crevices are possible hiding places. Next, inspect the interior of the vehicle, including the floor, seats, and areas near doors and windows. Don't forget to look up at the interior roof. To avoid spotted lanternfly sneaking in, park your car away from trees, with all windows closed. If you think you found a spotted lanternfly adult, nymph, or egg mass, take a photo. Report your finding to mass.gov/spotted-lanternfly. Just enter the location and upload your photo. If you find an egg mass on your vehicle, scrape it off. If you find a nymph or adult, capture it if you can. Then squish the egg mass, nymph, or adult, or put it in a container with hand sanitizer or rubbing alcohol. Thank you for helping to slow the spread of destructive spotted lanternflies in Massachusetts. Your efforts are vital for protecting our agriculture and our forests.